Blessed Pier, Giorgio Frassati, this man's life sounds like the kind of life of someone I would have liked to have met.
Yes. Grew up in Turin from aristocratic, very influential political family. And he was an engineering student. He had a great devotion to the Blessed Sacrament, would be seen in the various churches in Turin praying. He was loved the mountains of Turin, and there are many pictures of him with a pipe and a pickaxe as he goes up the mountain. He teaches us about the role of mountains metaphorically in terms of our interior life. And he had a great love for the poor in the streets of Turin. He didn't just pass them by. He had active relationships. And when he died, in 1924, at the age, I believe, of 24, his parents and family was kind of shocked because the streets were lined with the poor of Turin who knew him, who loved him. He had served them. He had connected the Eucharist and his Catholic faith with a winning, adventurous spirit in his service to the poor. What a great inspiration to the young people of Catholic faith and to all young people.
Absolutely.